still under the threat after midnight Wednesday night and into the Thursday morning hours. So say midnight to around 7 a.m. Looks like a round of heavy rain coming through. Gusty thunderstorms and severe storms will be possible. So stay tuned. We'll continue to watch that situation develop. But the weather right now is a fall treat. Warm conditions and warm and relatively dry conditions will carry over to most of tomorrow. You can see how we're pretty clear. You got to go all the way back to the Arklatex before you see any cloud cover. 80 in Dallas, 84 in Houston, so warm all across the south. 81 in New Orleans, down here in Destin, 79, 80 degrees right along the beaches. Very nice day. 84 Vicksburg, so low to mid 90s. We're high temperatures today, and tomorrow there'll be a stiff southerly wind, and it will be low 80s across the area. So low to mid 80s today, and low 80s again tomorrow. The difference with tomorrow, there'll be an off and on cloud cover. Sun will break in and out. There'll be a strong southerly wind out of the about 10 to 20 miles per hour. So looking good across our region, just a little bit of cloud cover off to our west. Here's the disturbance now, dipping down into the Four Corners region. Snow breaking out in Denver and parts of Colorado. As this continues to drop to the southeast, overnight into the morning hours of Wednesday, showers and thunderstorms will begin to break out across Oklahoma and Texas. Storm system in front will be off to our west. During the afternoon and evening hours, severe thunderstorms develop across Texas and western Louisiana and then spread our way in the overnight hours. And Thursday morning will be affecting the Pine Belt region down into southwestern Alabama and the Florida Panhandle. So a round of very heavy rainfall and gusty thunderstorms will be moving through in the overnight hours. Now, during the afternoon, there certainly could be a pop-up shower. It would be brief and short-lived. And then during the evening, it does look like most of the storms do stay off to our west, but race into the area in the overnight hours after midnight, spreading in from the west. Showers and thunderstorms, again, heavy rainfall and severe storms will be possible as they move through. And there you see Thursday morning shifting off to our southeast, and showers will be ending throughout the morning time. As this comes in, I'm expecting 1 to 3 inches of rain across our area, and that's what we're predicting right now across the area. It's a very heavy rainfall in a short period of time. For tonight, clear with mild temperatures, some clouds by dawn, 67. Windy and warm tomorrow, 82. Wind out of the south, 10 to 20. After midnight, action really begins to pick up with the heavy rain and the threat of those nasty thunderstorms. Rain coming to an end early on Thursday morning. A little bit cooler, and then as we head into the late weekend and next week, looks like another wet period.